Does anyone else remember when the old Ironhide toys had no head, their arms were always falling down? Don't worry, mine's not broken. I just customized it a tiny bit so you can look like that. It's an easy fix. I just wanted to show you guys.